Now Chris Letang. Flat pass all alone, a delay, and a goal! A beautiful play. Phil Kessel set up sensationally by Chris Letang. And Pittsburgh is up by two.
Rangers on that play.
And Aaron and Shaw have the power play goals for Chicago. This is Kane moving in. Kane with a centering pass. They score. It's Panarin again. His second of the night with 3 minutes.
Gullu, the checking of Howland, now spins away from him. Moves ahead. And he's got help with him. Voracek holding.